We have proof that there's no age limit on learning. Just ask Myrtle Berglund, who has a lot to celebrate today. Not only is it her 100th birthday, she also just completed 4 college courses. 11 News education reporter Tim Tooten has her inspiring story.
Meet Myrtle Berglund, a woman with a big smile, a lot of wisdom, and someone who loves to spend time with her friends here at the Arnold Senior Center.
And today, in addition to Thanksgiving, we're celebrating Myrtle Berglund's 100th birthday.
She was showered with gifts, citations, and even a letter from the White House.
Oh, it's unbelievable, you know, but the Lord has been so good to me and given me this long life, and I've made so many friends, and they are so precious to me.
She's a woman that has a smile on her face no matter what.
Myrtle Berglund's family also had plenty to share.
She used to come and get me up in the morning, and we'd go do things together, even when I was an infant. She's fantastic.
And she is so special because she remembers everybody by name. She knows what they like. She picks out special gifts for them that are just for them.
And she's made time for herself, taking 4 classes at Anne Arundel Community College.
Well, I think the one that I had the most enjoyment out of was the ceramic course, and the next would be quilting. I've done a lot of the hand quilting courses.
But today, it's all about making the most of a milestone.
It's been such a wonderful year that it isn't one day, it's every day that has been so wonderful. And this is the climax of a wonderful walk with the Lord for 100 years.
Myrtle Berglund tells me that she's taking a break for now, but she's planning to take a course or two come the spring. In Arnold, Tim Tooten, WBAL-TV 11 News.